rear shocks now. It helps a lot. Thank you.
Having fun yet? I had so much snow coming up, I couldn't see. You want to keep breaking trail? Okay.
Thank you.
trash stuff last night. Slide so much.
Oh.
If I think I do that, it won't, probably won't be moving too well. Oh wow, somebody went over that. I wonder if that was a snowmobile or a truck. Do you want to ride?
I'll ride.
Not that much snow here, though. Keep the tire on the wheel. We're gonna need a lot more snow here. He was in the wrong gear.
Is it possible to get up over here?
Oh, yeah.
On this side of the rock? That actually looks...
Over here? Well, no. When it's deep enough, we go everywhere, but there's some pretty good drops there. You got to be kind of careful. If it wasn't so slippery, I'd go up beside them. You're not in third gear?
Yeah. There's a perfect spot right there. Just everything gets light all at once.
Were you in third gear? Wouldn't go?
Everything gets light, then there's momentum.
Probably got too much air then.
Could be. Or not enough air.
It's going that way. We're going up again.
Okay.
Trucks, if we get them up onto one of them layers, it's all right.
Yeah.
See, now he's up on top of it again.
Yep.
If we can get up here around this next corner, we can at least throw the snowshoes on and help that big drift.
Right.
Sure, it's forming with all that massive wind we've had. Shoes. We can snowshoe up if you want. Won't take very long.
I don't know if we're gonna get all the way up here.
I mean, we could do it, but it's gonna be inches at a time. Finally made it up in the snow, 2014. We're gonna do a little snowshoeing up here to the top of the mountain. We could drive it, but it's really slow going, a few feet at a time. So we're just gonna hike up real quick, have some lunch, head down. Alright, here we are. Made it to the top of the landing here. On our snowshoes. And it's a beautiful day. Can't see anything.
Good snow though.
See if we can see over the side. Not a whole lot to see. Let's see what? Nope. How come in the cartoons they get as big as a house?
Because they're not real.
Still going.
Your camera will never see that.
If it were a little heavier
that.
And stickier, it would pick up snow.
Well, we've seen some natural. We've seen some natural snowballs that get pretty good size.
That thing's still moving too. Not that you can see it, Matt.
I don't know.
You wearing glasses? No, you're not wearing glasses.
I can see the track going all the way down.
It just stopped.
No, it's still going.
Never mind. Yeah, I lost sight for a second. I thought it moved off to the right.
That's a pretty good run.
It'd be a good sled.